Apparently, there are only 91 women left in the world because this dude was just ranked number 92 on the top 100 hottest women according to Maxim magazine in Australia. This person goes by Dani and is a transgender female. Riley Gaines says, "How did we get to the point where companies, institutions, and publications can do this with no fear of backlash?" And I mean, she has a point. I'm gonna make a list of the top 100 most attractive black females and try to slide Margot Robbie in there. See if anyone notices.